but they were close to it because they'd never seen this fella fast bowling. 8 for 15.
All gone. Brilliant from Broad. Quite a remarkable morning.
Australia all out for 60, but Stuart Broad take a bow. Absolutely awesome.
It was incredible. I was there, and it was just spine-tingling stuff. Hairs going up on the goose pimples on your arms. Because every single ball, you thought he was going to get the wicket. Australia had no answer. Quite nice, that, isn't it?
At number three,